schedule getting out of Denver due to some delays earlier in the day.